catch a rapper like Cochise under train tracks. I bring a dick in face with my Timbs loosely laced. Nappy ass wig out, hair out of place. What I bring is creativity straight to you. Now talk about my crew and the things that we do. Especially if it ain't in my click cipher. How's it outside of looking in on the cipher? What the fuck you talking about? Now your revenges don't concern me. Plus they more bogus than Bill and Ted's turn. This used to be fun in the very start. My brothers got their hearts set on the record charts. I'm doing this cause I feel it. Now that's what's up. Brothers talking lots of shit but ain't saying much. See I got the remedy for the industry you didn't know. Check the skillness that I show. Here we go, we got no time for faking moves in the rap business. All the real hip hoppers know what time it is. And if you're hearing MCs who just ain't rapping right, and you must hear some realness all the time. We got no time for faking moves in the rap business. All the real hip hoppers know what time it is. And if you're hearing MCs who just ain't rapping right, and you must hear some realness all the time.
Check it. My lifetime represent rhymes never resulted in doing crimes. Using words over beats to shine. What's my plan as a little shorty grabbing the mic and doing shows acting naughty with my nigga? So I figured there was only one way I stay paid, get laid, express myself to a point where peeps seem to be amazed with my flow. And so we sit back, reminisce and count mad dough. Days of being on the train, I'm doing them as for free. I'm building with my nigga Primo on how to MC. Now should we do it like this, or should we do it like that? Let's keep it true to ourselves, and so it comes out fat. Chit chat, it's heard throughout the game on how to get your deal. And turn it for years, and now you know it's real. We're coming through with the sounds that's new and improved. We got the funk grooves, yeah, to make your body move.
We got the drums, making moves in the rap biz. All the real hip hop, so what time it is. And if you're hearing MCs who just ain't rapping right, and you want to hear some realness all the time, check it. Come on down with your best rhymes to offer. This lyrical office guaranteed to offer your favor. Since prenatal stage to see the group, to be ahead of my time, psychological metaphors, sometimes I use them. But most rappers abuse them, so I conjure new styles to lose them. They hang with the best of them, fuck the rest of them. Bum keep serving, undeserving of recognition for their rhyme work. What's the haps, kid? Green is biz. On your frequency, frequently freaking cataclysmic. Rhythmic African poetry. Don't you know about my flow? Hot impact enough to make your mom say ho. As I play this rap thing and dialysis, my analysis is I make them see more stars than Dallas's Cowboys head gear. You're ringing up the brick as you belong in. When I show more flair than brick, breaking niggas' hearts with each other bit. And linguistics, time will tell who was truly gifted. So get with it, we got no time for faking moves and the rap is. All the real hip hop is your retirement. And if you're hearing MCs who just ain't rapping right, and you want to hear some real this whole time, we got no time for faking moves and the rap is. All the real hip hop is your retirement. And if you're hearing MCs who just ain't rapping right, and you want to hear some real this whole time, yeah.